Hi and welcome back to Dirt Rally 2. Let me just mic a bit so you can hear me a bit better. Adjust a headset and we are today back in Bikernieki racetrack doing the hot lap, trying to improve our time as many times as we can. Maybe the mic is a bit too close now. And let's do the obligatory first donuts in the beginning. That's become a tradition now. 600 horsepower, 1260 kilograms. Audi Rally Cross Car here in Riga, Latvia, in Bikernieki racetrack. So, let's try to get comfortable with the car as soon as we can, as fast as we can, I mean. Just put the headphone cord to a safe position because I know some hectic hand movement is coming up. So let's see what we can do here. Use the handbrake a bit. Big slide. Hit the inside of the wall a bit. I should learn to brake with the right foot in this after the jump, I think. That seems like a better way to go about things. So I set the hand right here. At one point we were even in front of the ghost car, which is quite amazing. It would be interesting if doing these first donuts actually wears down your tires. I have a feeling that they have not like enabled tire wear in this rally cross, but maybe they have one. Maybe kind of sabotaging my next runs with this damage. I don't know. Anyway, let's focus on driving. Too fast. This was nice. I kind of flipped it in and it actually worked. Okay, but the back to right, yeah. Actually, I'm fine. Well, the ghost car is in front, I guess. Ooh, almost beat. Came very close to the fast time. That's quite nice that we got so fast up on speed. In front here. That was not muy bien. That was muy terrible. I'm gonna break the light here. This actually felt good, but yeah, we mess it up here. I kinda knew I shouldn't talk too quick. Okay, totally messed it up. My glass is broken on the right side, on the left side. No, the mirror is also broken. tree. That's super light here. Excellent. Best start for a new one, but let's just keep going. Let's get this puppy home. Right as I said that, has been a front windshield's broken also. Some whistle noises. Try again. This time, no warm-up donuts. Let's see how that impacts. Maybe the tires will be perform better now. We can only hope. Keep the slide going. That cost us time. not so much. Maybe now that we knocked that ball down, by cutting the corner, maybe now we can just cut that corner every time. Is that car broken? And the stairs weird. Let's try to cut the corner now. And the balls are knocked off. Maybe that's a strategy. Yeah, actually it kind of works. Maybe we can push them down in the first lap. We can't do a fast lap anyway. Just drive slowly across these pillars. And then just cut the corner and walk. Oops. So, this time let's try to cut the corner and walk. If they don't give us a penalty, I guess that's allowed. Handbrake messes it up a lot. Don't use the handbrake. Don't put it in fourth gear. So let's try to cut that corner. Yeah, it kind of works. So, still one more lap to go. Last chance, fancy pants. That's bad. Our last chance is gone. But we can try one more time, I think. Yesterday we tried three times. Today also we tried three times. At least three times. Okay, now we got an invalid lock. So we can't cut it that much. That's good actually. There's some kind of limit. Yeah, but still don't know what exactly that limit is. So, what was our time? I forgot. I think this was our best time. So let's try that strategy. First run, let's knock those balls. Yeah, slide. Okay. Third gear, and we're not fourth. It's unnecessary to hit the car, even if those are small kids. go soul and give a slight chance to damage it. So, no, slowly, let's go over these cones.
Oh, oh.
Don't mind me, I'm just going over the cones. I guess you can need the handbrake, I don't know. I thought you can just slide in the corner with brakes, but maybe you can, I just maybe need to go a bit wider. Here I come from this one. Let's try that cut now. This will be involved. Oh no, actually. Oops. Shield is broken, our left side mirror is broken. Some year you're breaking the car. Please listen to me. Okay, let's cut the corner. Big cut, big cut. Better. Super wide, I think too wide even. Samir, I'm begging you, please stop breaking the car. Big cut, let's go. Okay. Super close to that. Oh no! Like, there's like a small moment where you lose the slide and then it's gone. And then you just messed it up. Too much throttle input there. Couldn't quite make it happen. Oh well. time to mess it up. Already messed it up quite a lot. Let's mess it up together. Yes, let's go. Let's go super run. Like every next split time I'm losing time. Maybe a super cut will help, but probably not. I think I'm too far. Yeah, I was half a second in front and I still couldn't keep it. Oh yeah. I think we need to try again. Okay. This was good. So that was sure. This also was not that bad. This I just don't know how to do it correctly. But not so bad. So let's go for those little nasty. Slowing fast off, I guess. That's the way to go, right? Look at that 1 second in front. Let's try to keep it. I'm in the other way. First to win it, I think. No, what was that ending? Oh, I still made it. Across the line in front. That's nice, so we have a new fastest lap time today. Even if it's just a small improvement, but still, we managed to do it. That's nice. But that ending was horrible. But at one point I was 1 second in front. That's really good. Okay, that hurt. That was ouchy. That's funny. That's it first for me. Calling something ouchie. Almost another ouchie. Should make a t-shirt. Ouchie. Come on. Don't get lazy now. I know we have the fastest lap time, but let's try to get an even faster one if we can. Find some new stuff out. Turning in a bit too late in this corner. I have to turn in like from outside, but a bit faster. That was nice. On the other side. hit the last that last curve, our tire is broken. So we kinda did it. We got a new fastest lap time. But I still want to continue practicing. But maybe let's call it a day. No, we have to try some more. Like, still good that we managed to improve the fast lap time, but it was only by like how much is that? 16 hundredths, I guess. So let's try again. Let's knock all of those. All of those pillars or you can really see the ghost car running away. Had such a good start of the run here in this run. We already have a flat tire. No way. I think we have a flat tire. Let's check it. Yeah, our rear left tire is flat. Nice. I should have just restarted it. So, yeah, another long video, but I mean, this is what is necessary. We need more practice. We can't just dabble in this. We have to go. We have to get our feet wet. Not only our toes. Maybe 4 gear is okay there. I'm still practicing, but this seems quite good actually. So, let's get all those. Oh, we got a smashed windshield. We can't go so far on this. I hope it's only cosmetic damage. Is our tire broken already? Did they smash the car by hitting us? I hear some kind of noise. What is that noise? Is that tire noise? Let's check real quick. Tires seem okay. Left ones. Left ones also seem okay. I don't know what the problem is. Maybe there's no problem. Let's cut that corner as much as we can. As much as we dare to. Thank you. how much we lost. Half a second already. Through our time. Look at that. Now that is what I call progress. 0.3. That's much better than 0.016. That's good. It was worth to go for another one. Couldn't improve it even more in the last run. Unfortunately, we tried, but we have a new fastest lap time of 47 minutes 0.2. That's nice. Every day we are improving just by a little bit. That's good to see. Oi, I pressed the start. I wanted to press press replay. But yeah. That will be enough for me for today. I'm kinda tired also, and it's kinda late. I hope I didn't bother the sleep of my neighbors with this late evening sim racing. I should try to do these sim racing sessions probably in the morning, just out of respect for my neighbors, but I hope it didn't bother them. But yeah, what else I wanted to say? Yeah, food delivery wise I did quite okay today. Maybe let's do a small drive while we're talking. Where is the brake on? Okay, this is just showing a red light. Did 26 deliveries today, which is quite okay. The average that I'm trying to aim for is 15. So 26 is above that, so quite happy with that. It was kind of cold out today, but yeah, nothing that was not like endurable, which was just like, let's say, all mental. Wasn't like wasn't that cold that like my. Sometimes I remember when I started working food deliveries in March, it was snowing outside and I was riding the bike, and at some points like my fingers got so cold that they were like stinging, like sharp knives, like as if sharp knives were cutting them. That's when you are like close to frostbite, I think. But today it's just was not close to that kind of cold. So it will be interesting how it will go when it gets to snowing temperatures again. Probably I will have to switch to bicycle and put the unicycle to rest on that super cold weather. But I don't know. I will ride the unicycle until I can't no more. But yeah, that was just a small story about food deliveries. But yeah, happy that we managed to improve our time today. So that will be it from me for today. I'll try to go to sleep now. Thank you very much for watching. Ubu signing out. Peace. Have a good day.